The Lost Heritage is a historical reconstruction of the San Geminiano's church in St. Mark's Square in Venice, a masterpiece of 16th century architecture by the great master Jacopo Sansovino. The church was demolished in 1807 during the Napoleonic domination of Venice. The reconstruction wants to revive some impossible images of the church and of the square, and how this might appear today if the church had never been demolished. Also, a study of the artworks once contained within the church was made. In part, they have been lost, but fortunately, some are still present and were relocated to other places. Among the artworks there are the High Altar, now located in the San Giovanni Battista Church in Venice, one of the minor altars, now located in the National Museum of Villa Pisani in Stra, two marble busts representing Matteo Eletto and Benedetto Manzini, the organ doors by Paolo Veronese, a painting representing St. Helen, an altarpiece by Tintoretto representing St. Catherine, which for several years was part of David Bowie's private collection. Some of the artworks found have been analyzed and captured through laser scanning and photogrammetry surveys, to be later processed and inserted in the virtual model of the church. The church itself was modeled in 3D, based on the paintings by Canaletto, Bellotto and drawings by Antonio Visentini. Two centuries ago, the importance of preserving a masterpiece of 16th century architecture was not given any consideration. But today, we are able to digitally reconstruct what no longer exists. Furthermore, this reconstruction work might serve as a museum exhibition piece, and a virtual reality experience can be developed to explore the church immersively.